Stop. Wait.
Listen to me. This place may not be safe for you now.
Why?
This is yours, I believe. Your father's jailer was killed with it.
I don't care.
The sheriff will care. And when he finds out that it was your dagger that killed his jailer, he will hang you. Let me look after you. Protect you. I've always cared about you, Marion. My feelings for you. I thought they'd gone away. Forgive me. It was inappropriate. But in time.